Okay, welcome to my 4V tutorial. My name is West. So you downloaded and installed the DirectX, .NET 2.0 and SlimDX stuff. You also downloaded the newest VVVVV beta and now you're ready to install. Okay, installing VVVV is very easy. You do not need an installer. You just unzip it and run the program once. I unzipped it on my desktop. The location where the folder is also the location where you install it, so that's where you put all your patches, modules and whatevers. If you are on a Windows 7 machine, you have to run this first as administrator. Even if you are one, just right click, say I am an admin and blah blah blah. I have no Windows 7, I cannot test it. Okay, open the folder you see here. Let's start the vvv.exe and see if you installed everything correctly. Here we go. And poof, there it is. Okay, what you see here on the left side is the patch. That's where you do all your coding. You see some nodes, some connections. I'm gonna explain it all later. On the right side you see the result in a renderer. This particular patch is the demo patch for beta 21. Every beta comes with a demo patch and this one is just the beta 21 patch. Every time you start vvv.exe you will see this patch. That's because in the installation folder there is an args.txt file. That's this file. It contains a little bit of text. Let me see if I can open it up for you. There it is. And this text says from okay, if you start up VVV for the first time or another time, also open this patch. The patch is located in grill power, 21 mobs, roots and swaps. So let me see if I can find it. Go in girl power, go in 21 maps, and whoops, there is the patch. Delete the args.txt file. Are you sure you want to remove it to the trash can? I'm Dutch. Yes, I do. And poof, it's gone. So next time if I start vvv.exe, it's gone. Okay, if I press the middle mouse button on a patch, I get the menu. I'm going to explain this one later, but for now we just want to find the quit option and that's to the left. So we just quit it. Poof. You want to save it? No, we don't want to save it. You can close the args.txt file. And poof, there we have it. One version VVVV patch.